everyone, my name is Jennifer Meim. I am the creative director for Life by Design magazine and your host for today's interview. And what we'd love to highlight with our magazine, with our community, is really the end of innovation in business. And especially now that we're in 2021, thank goodness 2020 is behind us. Bye! welcome 2021. And what more to start that with this interview? Because businesses are definitely, small businesses are hurt. Some already filed bankruptcy. Some just discontinued running a business because they just can't handle it, cannot sustain it with, you know, being the community, the San Diego or anywhere current lockdown. I mean, it's really hurting. So I'm so happy to bring you guys good news today. And what's cool about this is, I'm sure you guys not have heard this before, and they're gonna explain more of it. But this is called a true win-win-win business model. This is, I said three wins, right? Not just two wins, three wins. Win-win-win. We should run for politics. I'm just kidding.
Well, you know, that's in the cards, so let's go.
A win-win-win economic system. So without further ado, I want to introduce to you our guest for today. We have Will Peetoom, the president of the PhilAm Chambers. And of course, we have Stephen Groce. Oh my gosh, last time he was running for...
I was running for San Diego Unified School Board, yes.
Yeah, San Diego Unified School Board. But anyways, Mr. Groce has been in the community, like really hands-on, helping the community, especially with the educational system, really believing in high learning in the K-12, I think is the term?
Absolutely, K-12 education. However, Jennifer, my new title is Global Catalyst, surprisingly.
Love it.
Now, you guys are in for a treat.
Super exciting, Jennifer. Thank you very much for inviting us here today.
So before we go into actually what that win-win-win-win thing is, it's probably best if you guys share a little bit of yourself for everyone who's watching. If you haven't known these folks, but they're amazing. But go ahead, take it away, Kuya Will. Kuya means big brother, by the way, in Tagalog. If you're, what's Kuya? Will.
So Kuya is a Tagalog Filipino term for big brother. Mm-hmm. So as a leader in the community, we integrate our culture into our community and share our titles of respect, which allows for mentorship, menteeship from a family perspective. So when we bring in that family component, we're able to really impact our community on a whole different level.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Thank you.
Kuya Stephen.
As Jennifer and Kuya Will mentioned, my name is Stephen Groce, but my friends call me Steph, so by all means, feel free to call me Steph going forward, because that's why you will know me. So I am the president and CEO of a California corporation built by PN Industries, which is an acronym for Brands for Utility, Interaction, Learning, and Thought. And it's a parent company of two different divisions. It's basically a conglomerate. We have an apparel line under Legacy Parenting Survival Wear, and we have a business consulting line directed under Trifecta Business Strategies. So that's
all
what we
right.
do.
So now we're going to dive into the win-win-win situation. And I love that this is I love rewards. You know, it's a program of rewards. Now imagine rewards on the standpoint of a consumer, the business, and also the community. That's why there's a three wins. So it's not just between a consumer and the business, but it involves the community as well. So I'm so excited to explain to us what the program is before we dive into more like in depth.
For sure. Thanks for letting me set this up. So there's three sides to every story. There's my version as an entrepreneur, as a business owner. There's your version as a consumer, and then there's the truth. And unfortunately, right now in this point in time in 2020 and heading into 2021, the truth is COVID-19 has shut our economy down. And unfortunately, a byproduct of that, and who's suffering the most, and the true victims are the local, small, medium-sized businesses. And we're gonna know in the first two quarters here of 2021 which businesses are going to survive and which aren't. And as we saw in 2020, there were a substantial number of businesses. Of the 30 million businesses across the United States, we've had a mortality rate of about 40%. And so when you talk about how many businesses that actually, you know, what types of businesses those are businesses with 500 to 50 employees or below. So that's how we gauge that from an economic standpoint. And so what we're excited to do today and here with the PhilAm Chamber and here with Jennifer at Life by Design Magazine, we are able to share with the business community how we're gonna help you prosper in 2021, regardless if your business is shut down or not, regardless if your business is a brick and mortar or an e-commerce, or if you're an independent construction worker, independent electrician or plumber. It doesn't matter any type of business you are, and we're gonna be able to support you and help you along the way here in 2021.
All right, I know we talked about how the ecosystem worked. In like a layman's term, how does the flow flow?
How does the flow flow? Well, she mentioned at the top of it, it creates a win-win-win situation. Well, every single person and most consumers and businesses have loyalty programs.
Right.
Every chain store you have out there has a loyalty program that is really designed to support consumers and shoppers with inside of their four walls. Our solution, the gratitude reward solution, here in the United States is called TiGeRSshare, is a universal reward solution. Instead of you having 50, 60 apps on your phone, or you have a plug-in on your search engine, what TiGeRSshare allows you to do is really engage not only tangibly in person, but online, offline, farmers market, anywhere that you can connect with a retailer. You can be part of our free program, by the way.
So I just wanted to share with you what's going on in my head and what the gratitude rewards program work. So here's an example. So let's say a t-shirt, simple. Okay?
Simple.
I'm a t-shirt shop, okay? You want to purchase a t-shirt. So because you're in this ecosystem, the gratitude rewards program, because it's an ecosystem, because there's a community, there's you, there's the business owner. So if you purchase within this community a shirt from me, because you're a gratitude rewards program holder card and I'm a rewards program vendor, we both win.
The short version is the gratitude rewards TiGeRSshare program actually provides customers cash back. That's where there's no points, there's no rebates, it's actual cash back. And so what the gratitude TiGeRSshare system allows you to do is go and shop at participating retailers, and in exchange for your purchase first, you're purchasing products and service or software or whatever the case may be, the retailer has already been pre-negotiated with through the TiGeRSshare program to offer you cash back. Now that cash back, and here's the best part about our technology, the cash back that you receive not only gives you personally cash back as the customer, but also gives a charity of your choice a donation. Now, why and how does that help the retailer? Because the retailer is giving cash back, subsequently allowing us to inspire millions of people inside of our ecosystem to shop with that retailer. So the retailer gets an increase in revenue in exchange for cash back and charitable donations. At the end of the year, the retailer will be able to have tax charitable donation write-offs on their taxes, plus increase in revenue streams. Now, here is another differentiator for our program. If you are part of the first 1,000 businesses across San Diego County that sign up, you will be placed into what is called a founding retailer position. Now, this is the exact same position that Visa and MasterCard actually issued when they first started in the late 60s, early 70s with very specific retailers. They didn't come and ask everyday retailers like we're asking you now to join. They just said, hey, here's our program, here are 10 retailers, use our Visa card at this retailer. And what a lot of folks don't know is that on your Visa or MasterCard, those first four digits tells Visa, the credit card company, where you got the card from and who you used the card with first, which retailer you used the card with first. That's kind of the simple version.
Okay. No, but that's good. At least we have a bit of a picture. So I just wanted to ask, with this new innovative system, this new ecosystem, how is that going to benefit the PhilAm Chambers? Because I know the Filipino PhilAm Chamber, as much as also as the Spanish, all the chambers in different ethnicity. How is this innovation, this technology going to power that community?
Well, this is not going to only impact the Filipino community. It's going to impact the business community at large. We're going to disrupt the way things have been done with marketing. And you're only going to pay your marketing dollars that are transparent and accountable. So in an age like today, where business owners have to be frugal and really justify the spend, here's an opportunity for you to really quantify where your dollars are going and how they're being spent. And with the system, we're also going to be able to generate reports as to who your customer base is and where they're coming from, which allows you an internal audit as to where you need to focus your attention. Because if you have clients coming from a particular nonprofit that's supporting your business or organization, you're going to want to spend a little more time with them. So it's really not only impacting the economy, but it's really forging relationships between business owners and the nonprofits so that we can make that impact within our community with magnitude.
Okay, so for my understanding, this is marketing dollars that, but you know where I'm coming from,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes. So what we're asking retailers to do is to actually shift your marketing dollars into a guaranteed sale. Currently, you're spending your marketing dollars on social media advertising platforms or search
value
engine,
pack,
direct mail, profiles like that. But what you're getting is a 0.25% return on that investment. So if you're spending $1,000 a month between, call it what it is, between Yelp, Google promotions, Facebook analytics, value pack or direct mail money mailer, you're getting one out of 16,000 customers coming to your business. Through our TiGeRSshare program, we're guaranteeing you a sale before you spend any marketing money. That's the difference. Yes, we are guaranteeing a sale before you spend any marketing dollars. And that, actually, you get to offer us how much you're willing to spend for that. So for example, on a $20 transaction, is your business willing to donate and give us back 40 cents? That's what we're asking. On a guaranteed $20 sale, are you willing to put 40 cents back into our program? Now, here's what happens with that 40 cents. Me as the customer, I get 20 cents. Doesn't seem like a lot of money, but part of our strategy is to help you increase your purchase amounts. And so as I'm suggesting that you set a purchase amount of $20, maybe you want to set a purchase amount of $30 and offer me a dollar back to come shop and buy from you versus your competitors. Now, what does that dollar do for you? One, you know your marketing spend is now $1. And you know you're going to get a guaranteed $30 purchase out of me. That $1, 50 cents of that comes back to me personally. And it actually sits in a trust account at the bank for 90 days and accumulates with all my other rewards. So on the 91st day, I get a payout, a direct cash payout to my account or a check to my home. 25 cents of that same dollar goes to the charity of my choice. Unfortunately, not the charity of the retailer's choice, but the charity of my choice. If there is no charity that I've selected, then the retailer has the default option to select a charity. And what happens is that charity now receives all of the combined donations from all the folks who chose that charity from across the United States. They get a check on that 91st day or a donation. What happens right now in 2021? They're not getting anything. So what we're saying is here in 2021, coming out of 2020, we're going to pay you as a customer. We're also going to donate to a charity of the customer's choice on your behalf as a retailer. Plus, being in that founding retailer position, this is an important plot point for most of you, that last 25 cents comes back to our technology. But we don't keep the whole 25 cents. We only keep 10 cents of it, because we pay the other 15 cents back out to you, the retailer. It's like you angel investing back into your own business. And it's a swirl of activity that's created in which we actually call the real share economy. Because currently we share our homes, we share our food, we share our rides, we share our cars, we share our economic struggle, but what we don't share is our economic prosperity, which is why we created the TiGeRSshare program. And that economic prosperity is something that every single one of us can tap into off of a proven guaranteed sale, which is what retailers and businesses want and need. Not impressions, not likes, not
points,
not paper flyers coming to home, you know, coming to your house. We eliminate all of that. We go straight and give consumers cash.
That is so good.
Now that's what's called win-win-win. Oh, so my question is, Kuya Phil, you're the, of course, president of the Chamber of Commerce, and there's a lot of network of businesses in your network. So what would be the first step for them to participate? If the one they want to get on board or just want to know a little bit more of it, what would be the first step for any vendors out there, independent, brick or mortar, or service-based?
Homemakers. Sure. For any business that wants to get involved with this, we're going to have a direct link to an onboarding landing page where you'll simply just enter your business information. You'll commit to a threshold of marketing dollars that you want to give back to the community. And we will then set you up with the POS system. We'll set you up with the integration of the back end. And it's really a simple process by just filling out the needed information so we can track where the businesses are coming from and how you want to be paid.
The other differentiator for us is we don't ask any critical or detailed information. So we're not asking for your tax ID. All we really simply need to know is if you're a legitimate business, how you're registered, the type of business you are, if you're a distributor, like an American Cancer Society, or some are making sure that your 501c3 nonprofit status or your charity status is in place. And as a member, we're not asking for social security numbers or anything of that nature. We're simply asking who you are, how can we contact you, and how would you like to receive your payout? Direct deposit or a check?
I love it. And I know that you guys have already partnered up with nationwide brands. Can you share a little bit more of our viewers, listeners, so then they know that this is already up and running and ready to rock and roll?
So we're going to let the cat out of the bag a little bit. And what I mean by that is most technology, in order for it to be successful, has to actually run in stealth mode. And so that means one day it looks like it wasn't here, and the next day it looks like it's everywhere. And that's what we're sharing with you business owners right now, to be part of that stealth mode grand launch. Because we've already gone out and negotiated and preloaded our distribution stream with folks like American Cancer Society, San Diego LGBT Pride, Filipino Chamber, FilAmChamber of Commerce 2.0, United Way, National Organization of Women, San Diego Padres, Left Coast Wrestling, the Racial Justice Coalition, and really one of our late up-and-comers is called the Blackout Coalition. And the Blackout Coalition really stepped up to take back Retail Black Friday last November 27th. So we have those organizations as well as our foundational organizations, which FilAmChamber 2.0 is a foundational organization, and Urban Alchemy 360, along with Jennifer herself. So we have a lot of influencers. We have a lot of distribution stream baked in and ready to go. I will share that we have some deals on the table right now that are very, very exciting, which brings us national and universal in an international outreach. Let's just put it that way. So TiGeRSshare is ready to go. We currently have 2 million members and over 1,000 businesses participating in the TiGeRSshare program.
Nice. So the future vision, long-term goal of TiGeRSshare, is that something that you could share with us?
Yeah, so thank you for the question. And it's an important question, because the long-term vision of TiGeRSshare is really to make our economy much more inclusive. Because currently the top 1% of our population receive wealth, generational wealth. The top Fortune 500 companies receive all of the revenue generation across the United States and around the world. And that's not right, because we have close to 30 million businesses, independent businesses across the United States. It's not fair for only 500 businesses to own that. You know, that's not, it's just not fair. And so the core and the mission of TiGeRSshare is to make our economy much more inclusive for everyone. And that's why we are, there's no subscription, there's no annual fee, no contract, no equipment fee. We've eliminated all of that. If you have a product and service and are selling it, I, as a TiGeRSshare member and customer, come to you, I buy from you first in exchange for you returning that charitable cash back and donation to TiGeRSshare on my behalf as your customer. That's it. And again, that can be as little as 40 cents. And we have some realtors who are involved who are selling $1 million homes who are putting back $3,000.
Wow.
And so if you look at the average reward transaction for a member, it's about $4.
I love it. Kuya Will, you've been in the business industry, you know, for a while, and especially in the medical field and in networking. You've seen different system, different innovation in marketing. What's one thing that you see sets TiGeRSshare apart from the rest of the marketing?
It's the transparency. It's the ability to measure your success. When you're purchasing flyers, when you're purchasing coupons to be mailed out, there's no way for you to identify whether or not a transaction came through that flyer that you received. Here, we're able to measure all the transactions and where they're coming from and how much and where did they originate from.
That's correct. You know, it's interesting Jennifer brought up that Kuya Will works in the medical industry, because here's an example of how we work. Where else can there be intersectionality between a healthcare system and a pet store? Only through TiGeRSshare, through becoming a Gratitude Rewards member. So if you go and visit your health clinic and you're a TiGeRSshare member, they may not be able to offer you cash back, but they can do a charitable donation on your behalf.
Ooh.
But that same customer or patient can now go to a pet store and actually receive cash back. And so we created a number of intersections where any industry, it's under one ecosystem.
Okay, I love it. And I love when you mentioned that this is really the first time that there's a shared economy, and just exactly, you just showed us physically and visually what that looks like. So thank you for that example and for the clarity.
Yeah, you're welcome. We are patent pending. And so, again, we're launching next Monday, which is January 18th, which happens to be MLK Day, and with a limited edition MLK Gratitude Rewards Solution card, membership card. But for purposes of where we are today, it's about mobilizing and activating the PhilAm Chamber and the Filipino business community, because they are a vital part of the United States as a whole, but specifically here in San Diego County. We have a large contingent, north, south, east, and west. But one of the things that we don't have is merchants in our program. Because just like the minority community, the Filipino community needs to be represented, just like every other business.
And I love the future of this platform, especially now we're talking about the Filipino community, because I think this is the... I'm gonna claim it. This is a true I'm gonna claim that this is a true ecosystem that everybody plays in a fair game, playing field, and everybody could be in the community in the sense of belonging, in a place that everybody, as merchants, customers, that can participate and win.
Yes.
Yeah.
You know.
And the nonprofits who benefit from this is the real gem, because now we're allowing an alternative revenue stream so that they can focus on their vision and mission and not have to, you know, ask for sponsorships and donations and membership dues. Here's an opportunity for you to, you know, give funding to your favorite nonprofit without having to go through the arduous task of grant writing and being accepted and you know, trying to get sponsorships. This is a quick, easy way to have a large monetary revenue stream that's perpetual, ongoing.
So, in summary, this is what I'm understanding is, I'm gonna live my life as a regular consumer, as a regular business owner, and as a person that cares about humanity, nonprofits, organization, that I could just live my life like normal, but in the back end, your technology is doing all these wonderful transactions that's helping everyone.
Yes.
Because I get as a transaction, I get as a consumer cash back,
yes.
Cash, not points, not cash. The business wins because that's
got a new client.
That's cultivating customer. The economy transaction. And now with the nonprofit is feeding, is putting in funds indirectly and by design. And so then the nonprofits can really give back and not worry about funds, because yeah. That's one of the biggest challenge for nonprofits.
It allows everyone to be a philanthropist. This is your opportunity to use your buying power, your spend, your dollar that you use for that transaction. A portion of that is now being able to be given to those nonprofits that you choose, making you a philanthropist.
And as a retailer, it costs you nothing unless a member from the TiGeRSshare program buys from you first. That's important. So when a Kuya Will or myself or even a Jennifer happens to call you as a retailer or you submit your formal offer, we're going to negotiate and hear what you would like to offer to be part of our program. That's it. There are no other monthly fees, no other payments. As a member, it's free. All you need to do is go through the gateway, the portal, accept your invitation, and register to get your particular membership number. Now, we've made this very, very equitable because we understand that not everyone has access to the internet. We understand that not everyone has access, you know, even are online through Wi-Fi. And so we've made the system so simple, we've removed all barriers. You can just use your phone number, you can use a photo of your QR code, your universal QR code. Any which way, you can put in your email address, any which way you would like to connect, we've allowed you to do that. We've created a pathway for you to do that.
All right, so everyone is welcome, everybody can play, everybody can earn, and everybody can give.
That's it, it's a swirl of activity.
So we chatted a little bit earlier. Can you talk about the Share TV?
Yeah, here's the beautiful thing about Share TV. Created by Urban Alchemy 360 and supported by Trifecta Business Strategies, we're opening and inviting FilAmChamber 2.0 businesses to participate. And what we've created at Share TV is, call it what it is, a QVC style format.
Okay.
But for our local economy. And so we're inviting retailers to come out. They will have anywhere from 10 to 12 minutes to do a 1 minute pitch up top, then pitch us three of their main products, talks about the highlights, the benefits of those products, and then a 2 minute close, how you can actually contact your business. We will post up your website and, you know, do some lower thirds and things like that. But it actually is a program just like QVC, but here filmed in Kearny Mesa, and it's San Diego born and raised, and it will become international pretty quick.
I love it. So this is like in-house commercial.
Absolutely, it's in-house commercial. Yes. Yes.
I love it.
Hi, I'm Kuya Will Peetoom with the Philippine American Chamber of Commerce and the OneFilipinoBusinessDirectory.com. If you go to the OneFilipinoBusinessDirectory.com, you'll be able to post your company profile. You'll be able to access the gratitude rewards card system, as well as interact with the Filipino community from a business standpoint. The OneFilipinoDirectory.com is going to allow you to gain reach. It's going to allow you to promote your product or service, and it's going to allow you to connect, to network, and collaborate. So we welcome you to the One Filipino Business Directory, sponsored by the Filipino American Chamber of Commerce Business Network, also known as the PhilAm Chamber 2.0. We're migrating to a digital platform to prepare and plan for the future of business, which is all digital. So please visit the One Filipino Business Directory to post your profile and to access the gratitude rewards program so that you can participate. Thank you so much.
So for anyone listening and watching, how can they reach and get in touch with you both? Starting with you, Kuya Will.
The easiest and best way is probably through social media. I'm on all platforms. You can find me on LinkedIn, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Feel free to reach out to me directly. I'm very accessible, and I'm online 24/7, literally.
And for me, Steph Groce, you can find us at TigerShare.com. I'm also available at Steph, S-T-E-P-H, dot Groce, G-R-O-C-E, at iSwirl Rewards, which is iSwirlRewards.com. That's iSwirl Rewards.
Awesome. I know that's a lot of information, but guess what? That's why we have details in this video, whichever either a comment or a detail, but it's in here somewhere. So then if you need to know a quick summary of the program and get in touch with us, it will be there. But till then, thank you so much both for coming in.
And
thank
you. Just to follow up on what Jennifer said, there will be a link to a gateway for you to register and get your own TigerShare membership code and card and number. And we thank you for the support.
All right. Thank you all. Let's make 2021 the best year ever.
Yes.
Wheels up. Let's roll.
Bye.